Everything had come full circle. The prince had resurrected his greatest enemy. Worse, he had accidentally delivered me into the man's hands, unleashing a nightmare plague across Babylon. As if this was not enough, the prince had nearly been transformed by the sands himself. Though he had avoided death, he had not escaped entirely untouched.
Wake up, prince. Wake up. Wake up. The way behind you is gone, so you will have to find another exit from...
Shall I continue my story? I will continue my story from here next time.
These sewers. Be quick about it. Start moving.
What? Who's there?
Be careful. The planks are slick. Mind your balance.
Into the light! Strike while they are blind!
Yes.
It is, if you want it to be.
I do not.
But you... Sands of time, as I am sure you have noticed. Maybe it's the dagger. Maybe it's all the time you've spent amongst the sands. Or amongst the Empress. Either way, you are resisting it. Mostly.
Mostly?
You did just transform into something rough. Unique. So I think the word is quite appropriate. Think of it this way. You have been given a gift. You're stronger. Faster.
Uglier.
Now.
That explains the transformation. But who are you?
Have you not realized? I am your untapped potential, your unrealized dreams. I am part of you.
You're inside me?
Seems to fight this corruption. Why did you hide this from me?
What? And ruin all the fun?
Thank you.
this where I should resume good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time. When the prince was struck by the sands of time, something was woken within. Something strange and cunning. Something dark. The 7 years spent on the run had embittered the prince and made him hard. This burden sustained his other half, gave it strength. The prince was tempted to do as it said, for it was a light in the darkness, offering comfort and guidance to a man who had just lost. Intentions. Why did it happen? I will continue my story from here next time.
Babylon, but so far away. As a child, father would tell me stories.
Pay attention. Something's happening down there.
He's been completely transformed.
Interesting. He has used the power of the sands to transform his army. And these artifacts will allow him to transport them across the city with ease. He appears to be in complete control. Things do not look...
If you require a break, by all means, take your time.
Good.
Let me know when you have the time
for you at the moment.
Please let me know when you're ready to hear more. Tell me when you have time to hear.
I will not let the Vizier have Babylon. My city. My throne. He has used that beam as a gate. We will follow him through it.
Certainly went according to plan, did it not? You really should know by now that entering portals made of sand only leads to trouble.
I will simply have to resort to a more traditional form of transport.
Hopefully with greater success.
Ha! somebody! Help us!
Wonderful. Do we not have enough to deal with already?
that chariot should get us home.
Sure you can control this thing?
Come on! Let us hope. If I crash, it is the end for both of us.
The prince! Stop him!
And so once more the prince began the journey home, his mind afire with visions of the justice he would visit upon the vizier.
Vigilant.
Turn right!
Done well, Prince. Though I'm sure it was not intentional. Watch out! That was close! Behind that column!
The once bright and vibrant streets of Babylon now stood all but deserted, its inhabitants either dead or fled. Those left behind suffered terribly, captured, tortured, and transformed. But the prince did not notice this. So focused was he on the vizier.
I'm impressed.
Oh, good. Your opinion means a great deal to me.
Is that how you thank the man who just saved your life?
First, you did not save my life. I did. Second, you are not a man. Just a disembodied voice. A ghost. And third, I never asked for your help, and I certainly do not need it.
While I admire your bravado, you would be wise to show some respect.
And you would be wise to keep quiet. You are distracting me and we are no longer alone.
Should I continue from here when you return?
Go! Put him with the others!
Why are you doing this? We have done nothing wrong!
Save your crying for someone who cares!
I should do something.
Go ahead! All to your death! That will be of great use to them.
Why am I always stuck with character? Here, betrayal this burned-out hovel. Waste my time.
Thank you.
whatever it is, it will continue until you have defeated the Vizier. You cannot help these people.
Then let us make haste.
Zervan has conquered your kingdom, and you're fighting to get it back. Or at least you were. Careful, these creatures seem to feed off the sands. Kill them before they steal any more from you!
Defenders still live. The city is not yet taken, Perhaps Father is among them. You have done me a great service. Show yourself, that I might thank you. So very strange. I wonder. No, it is silly to think such things.
Down to street level, and we will look for a way to regain the rooftops.
You are an insistent inner voice, aren't you?
Well, someone has to make the decisions.
this where I should resume the tale next time? Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time.
I don't like the looks of this. This thing was once a man. He was there when Kaileena died.
Him directly.